Got a fish. As soon as it hit the water, there we go, folks. It's on. I don't know what this is. I think it's a spotted bass. Yep. Now that was as soon as it hit the water. I feel like it's right there. There was more swimming following this guy. He pretty much smacked that like a topwater, so did he. Oh man, it's on, guys. I wish I would have hit all day, man. It would have been an amazing day. Oh yeah, I got a nice something here. Oh my goodness. Wow, it's big, whatever this is. It's a big bass. Yes. Alright. Yeah. Real nice bass. Might be a large one, too. I'm gonna get a fire. My goodness. It's going crazy. It ain't really that big. It's only maybe a pound and a half. And that's like a fire. There we go. There we go, bass, dude. It's a decent one. Oh, and I said I wasn't getting most of those. Maybe I need to say that more often, huh? It's not bad. It's a 13. Oh, yeah. Not bad at all. Oh, yeah. Heck, yeah. It's on again. That's fish number 3 in about 30 minutes time, averaging one every 10 minutes. And they're all decent. No dinks, I should say. Not giants, but no dinks. He's got a parasite on his fin. I don't know what that is, but it can't be good. All right, let's get her back. Fish number 3, another 13-inch spot. One foam fork. It was either a bass or a drum by the shape. Oh gosh, whoa. Oh, and he's alive too, guys. Snapping turtle, I almost stepped on him. I was so close to him. And he is not dead. This is a common snapper, and I do not want to mess with him. Wow. Folks, that is just cool. Let me zoom in on him at least. Getting a little chilly at night and they're starting to get a little lethargic, but I'm not gonna piss this guy off, but I am gonna zoom in on him. Common snapping turtle. Like I said, I was just walking along here and I almost stepped on him. Thank God I caught it before he did. Cause he could have snapped at my leg or whatever. He doesn't even care that I'm here. It's kind of odd, but he is alive. He's watching. He's just very, maybe he is sick or something, I don't know. But he moved earlier. He's not dead whatsoever. Wow, it's a big one.
Alright, I'm gonna cast now.
Yeah, there he started backing up. He moved his foot. It's a decent one. Yeah, big old crappie. That's what I'm talking about, folks. Yeah, that's not big, but it's a keeper. It's about 8 and 9. The white. I'd like to stay over here and get a bunch more. From another angle. Alright. I got one black crappie and one white. They're not giants, but they are keepers. Got him on a lights out lobby bar on a chartreuse jerk head. Glow in the dark. Alright. One black, one white. Dead leaves are really doing a number on me, so I'm going to try it from this side. See if I can get some in a different spot. Gracious, man. Oh, it is, and it's a nice one. Yeah, there we go. Hell yeah. Another black, another 8-incher. Two blacks, one white. Oh yeah, as soon as it hit the water again, guys. Oh goodness, it looks like a small bass. Pretty small, yeah. Hey, it's a fish though, about 10 inches. These spotted bass have been on fire. I just pray it don't rain like they say it's going to tomorrow. Or if it does, it's just very periodic where I can sit in the car and wait and have little breaks in between it. Spotted bass, 10 inches. There we go. Oh yeah, what do I got? Right at the end, guys, right when I was about to walk off. It's decent, whatever it is. And I can't tell yet, because it's dark. It's a white bass. No, it's a largemouth. Real largemouth. No, it's a spotted bass. That's four decent ones I got tonight, though. Not bad. He was in the current, big time in the current. In that current feed, and he's 13 again. Not the biggest one of the night, but he's almost tied for it. Probably not a good view. It's almost completely dark, guys. Nice little spot, though. Right at the end.